beautiful.
I was really sad. I did not want it to come down to that. You know, like, Georgia rode so well. She was the obviously was riding the best both up and down today, and you know, she deserved the win. It's good. I mean, it's still such a strong result for our team, and you know, definitely everyone knows how strong the whole team of girls is riding, and sometimes things just don't go your way for everybody, but yeah.
They'll be starting their race at 4:30, so they're about 5 minutes from watching themselves. So that'll be happening here, and then of course three bands on the stage tonight, all sorts of good stuff. A Burry Stander, can you specialize on the top of the podium? And now if we...
Thank you.
Yeah, for me, perfect race. You know, I've always done well on this course. I've always been in the lead group, but then had problems at the end. And you know, it's a course where it's easy to crash. It's very high speed. You know, it's easy to push too hard and get a flat tire. And yeah, so today I just decided to ride at my own speed and not worry about anyone else. Just ride controlled and made sure at the top of the climb I went into the single track first and I could control the speed on the way down.